Yo, what's up? My name is Sora Blue, and in this video, we're going to be talking about the mind, body, and spirit. So I don't know if you guys are religious or not, but honestly, I think this is very important in like everyday life, because like you got to think about it. Three different powers you have, right? The mind, the body, and the spirit. So we're just going to put this, like, for example, you're working out. This is the example I'm using, working out. When you go work out, right? You're like, I'm gonna go work out. So you think mostly body, right? So the body is what's gonna be pushing. It's gonna be pushing, pushing, pushing. If my body's strong enough, I'll be able to do it. Let's say you can only bench 100, right? So you're like, oof. You do it. And okay, you hit like 5. No, let's say you can hit 10. You can hit 10, right? So you hit your 10, and then you're like, my body just gave up. I can't push anymore, right? But then there's people that use like negative energy, where like, oh, she left me, oh, they're gonna call me this, oh, I'm a little B word, stuff like that, to like push. But I think it's better if you tell yourself positive things, because that could push you even more. Or you change your mindset, where like, oh, this isn't that heavy, right? Because the more you tell yourself it's heavy, then it's gonna be heavy. But if you're like, oh, this is light, I got this, like, I can do this easily, then you're probably gonna hit 11, 12 reps, and okay, cool, right? My body gave up, so I use my mind. So I see it like this. It's the body, the mind, and the spirit. Three different energies. But this is honestly how I see it, right? Because it's three different powers. So once your body gives up, you have to use your mind to give your body more energy. So once you're tired and your body can't take it, and your mind is like, okay, this is basically it, this is where your spirit comes in. But have you ever just pushed yourself so hard where it's like, I'm there? More like a second wind, like when, you know, when people run, they're like, okay, I got a second wind, I can keep on going. It's something similar to that. You could keep on going, but your body's done for. But when you're lifting something heavy, it's like you get to a point where it's like, okay, I'm not tired, but you just cannot lift the thing anymore. If it's running, you can still keep on moving, but it's two different like exercises, you know what I mean? At this point, your inner spirit has to like push your mind and then push your body, right? So this gives up, then boom, we're at the spirit. So the spirit has to push the mind, and that mind has to push the body to give you more energy, give you whatever you need for that specific moment. And honestly, it's kind of difficult. Like, I could tell you, oh yeah, just believe, but you kind of have to find it in yourself, right? I'm not gonna be like, okay, believe, be like, oh spirit, help me out. When you're working out, you should just use your body, right? The correct form, all that. So use your mind, be like, okay, it's not heavy, and then just push, right? Just use your body, push, correct form, and all that. And once you're getting real tired, you have to convince your mind, give yourself even more power. At that point, okay, keep pushing. And then like once you're tired, you're like, just sit there, breathe, relax. And then like you should try to force some energy. Like it's hard to explain this thing, because it's like, it's not like a specific way to do it, but at the same time there is. Like, you just gotta believe. Like, the spirit is about believing. So you channel more energy into your body, and then you push. And like that, you're gonna get more reps in, and you're gonna be strong, you're just gonna be better overall. And I know this sounds weird, and I thought I was gonna know how to explain it, but I didn't explain it too good. But yeah, that's the body, mind, and spirit. And the body, mind, and spirit, like, they all work together, and you should use them. You know, don't think the spiritualism thing is dumb. Don't think religion is dumb. Like, in every single thing, there's a little bit of truth. So yeah, make sure to join the Discord community. We're gonna be on there, we're gonna be talking and all that. Remember, show God the beauty of its creations. This is Tora Blue, and remember, it's all for you.